Margie McClintock of the Diehards. What a joke. We deluded ourselves into thinking our victims would fear a name like that. But now, everyone out there is as desperate as we are. Every confrontation could mean life or death. People take their chances. They fight back. So we have to kill. We have to murder innocent people. Well, not me. I don't care what this world has come to. It's not taking me down with it. The whole idea of the Raiders is sick. It's inhuman. I'm destroying that stupid key fragment. Those bastards don't deserve their treasures. Unless they return to their senses and quit this whole murderous power game they're playing. If that ever happens, Vincent knows what to do. Maybe he'll be more successful than I was. As for me, I'm leaving. I'll find some chems and I'll go out that way. Peaceful. Without pain. I'm done. I'll see you soon, Harlan, my love.
there. I was, busy doing some stuff. And by stuff, I mean Ken's. You know? I almost feel bad for old Margie. Smart as a whip, but never did like to get her hands dirty and couldn't hack it when push came to shove. Anyway, did you find her key? Let's pretend you did and move on. I don't have all day to watch you putter about. Hey, speaking of putters, I'm not sure what you'll find at Bolton Greens, but I am sure that whatever happened to the gourmands, it was as grisly and inhuman as they were. Good luck! You'll forgive me for not watching this time. Thank you.